that we now know will not be present in this concept.
Like
garbage men gone, right?
Yes. All repetition. All
mailmen,
people working in fact. No mailmen, no waitresses, no waiters, no cooks. There'll
when
be no
jobs.
When
you go out to eat, how will you get your
food?
Well,
there are beautifully designed areas for eating in which you have all kinds of food. Japanese, French food, organic food, and the standards if you like it.
And how would it get to you?
The way the food gets to you, what we do is monitor the behavior of the cook. That is, we do a multi-channel tape on the best cooks that we know of.
You're
and as they prepare their food, as they prepare their food, we tape every move they make and how they handle the food and how they dice the carrots the way you like it. Then you dial 2736 and you get the kind of food you want. Chef Milani style or individualized.
This
you can even tape your own cooking.
I remember 5 years ago I used to laugh at you, and now all this is very believable. Uh-huh. All right, onward.
You've got to be prepared to face the future.
In society, there are no mayors of cities.
There are no mayors, there are no politicians, and you don't have to fill out any forms to go to the art center or music center, and you go to a university whether you can afford it or not.
If you want a suit of clothes, how do you get it?
Well, most suits of clothing are designed by anatomists and physiologists to be comfortable. Most of your shoes will breathe as you walk. They will be very different than the shoes that dominate your society today. Most of your clothing will be organically designed, in that as you move your arms, it'll aerate and breathe. And most of your clothing will be washed by ultrasonics. No detergents, no washing machines, no centrifugal separators. We can knock all of the fluid off clothing today by vibration. We can knock fluids off clothing. In other words, if you could move a piece of fabric from position A to position B rapidly enough, the fluid will remain behind. Ultrasonically vibrating the fabric can remove the fluids. And you need not contaminate your waters. You don't have to use any of the systems today. Let me briefly say this. We must put our mind to this as we do to put a man on the moon. We must put our mind to the social problem. We wish to get away from politics. We wish to get away from the old world method of solving problems.